We're trying to modify this bed for the student who has the muscular dystrophy. So what we need is we need to make sure that we're able to accommodate him as he grows.
Our part as like the physical therapy class was just to make sure the bed was functional and safe for the student, and it was easy to get around the school, and then the engineering kids took it from there and made our dreams come true.
We are going to actually test the bed itself, and then we're going to see how it performs. We will iterate on each of the components. And for example, we might make something lighter, we might make something stronger, we might make something wider.
Yeah, so, and then the vent has a loud buzzing sound, so you don't want that by your ear as you're trying to do schoolwork. So if we can put it all down here.
Like, so we'll just, we'll trial.
Yeah. We're hoping to add bumpers to like the metal parts and like scrape against stuff and like so no one can like get hit on it. Yeah, more bumpers.
Yeah. To meet our solution according to their...
See, you can pause it.
So everyone, this is Liam.
Hello. Hi.
So again, Liam, if he opens his eyes wide, it's a yes. And he closes them, that's a no.
You want to see what it feels like? This is what you do at school.
Another one you used last year.
I saw your Star Wars hat. It's pretty cool.
And then what we're working on right now, we've mostly finished with the structural stuff, so now we're gonna make it look a little bit cooler. So we're 3D printing and we're gonna get some decals of like Star Wars and Marvel, all that stuff, so it looks a lot more cool.
What is your favorite color?
Blue. Okay, pink. Orange, purple, something else.
I think, Liam, were you most excited about meeting the kids? I know, that's what he's been talking about, meeting the kids coming in. I think, honestly, that's what he was most excited about, was working with high schoolers. So, young adults, I should say, not kids. So, it was pretty cool, right?
Because then you could also...